Yes, Amin Addis Ababa, which means new flower, a name given to it in 1886 by Emperor Menelik II's wife, Empress Tatu, for its favorable weather and beauty. One of the teenagers who lives here is called Marley, and she's agreed to show us around.
Hi everyone, my name is Marley, I'm 17 years old, and today I'll be showing you around Addis Ababa, where I live and which is also home for African Union. Addis Ababa is the largest city in Ethiopia. It was made the capital in the late 19th century by Emperor Menelik II, and now it's home to over 5 million people. With Ethiopian civilization being one of the oldest in the world, the artifacts in the Ethiopian National Museum span thousands of years, including some from the earliest days. Come with me.
The most famous exhibit is the replica of Lucy, the oldest and most complete hominid skeleton ever discovered.
This is the throne of Emperor Haile Selassie I, who was the last Ethiopian monarch. Mercato is the biggest outdoor market in Ethiopia. It's vast and you can find anything here. They say Ethiopia is the birthplace of coffee. Well, every time is coffee time in Addis Ababa. You can get a traditionally prepared cup of coffee from the street stalls or restaurants at a fair price. Ethiopia's staple food is known as injera. It's a spongy pancake-like bread made out of teff flour. It's usually piled with various meats, vegetables, and delicious hot sauces. Another popular dish here is raw meat. Many Ethiopians enjoy feasting on uncooked meat coupled with various sauces and spices, which we call awaze and senafich in Amharic.
The Makush Art Gallery has more than 1,400 original Ethiopian paintings. They have been promoting art for more than 20 years now, and they represent more than 100 artists from all over the country.
Addis Ababa is home to the Horn of Africa's first space observatory in the Ntoto Hills to the north of the city. The Holy Trinity Cathedral Church is the oldest church in Addis Ababa. It was founded by His Imperial Majesty Haile Selassie I about 92 years ago, and it was completed in 1944. This is where His Majesty Emperor Haile Selassie and his Queen Empress, or what we call in Amharic Etigay Menen, have been buried. Emperor Haile Selassie passed away in 1975, and Empress Menen passed away in 1961. Addis is also known as the political capital of Africa due to its historical, diplomatic, and political significance for the continent. It serves as the headquarters of major international organizations such as the African Union and the United Nations Economic Commission for Africa. I'm sure that you all can agree that Addis Ababa is a historical gem with a lot to offer. So why not come and visit it for yourself? Goodbye.
If you like that video, we've got more content like this. So make sure you subscribe.